that's right. Just the most frightening one.
Pikes Peak. The year that I wanted, I took so many freaking risks.
Yeah.
That's the only way that I knew I could do it. There's one area called the Devil's Playground. It's slightly downhill, and that's where you get to about 125, 130 miles an hour. And it's got a real tight right-hander at the end, and no guardrail. I mean, you go down 1,000 feet.
Yeah, well.
And everybody respects it. You know, you back way up. And that's when I went really freaking deep. And I gained, like a ton, in a place like that.